Heavenly Father, we come to you again today, Lord. Thank you for this day, Lord. We come to you, Lord, looking for peace in this world, Lord, looking for your true power to be abound in this world, Lord, where love is being shown, Lord. Let us know that you are God, Lord, that you are God of love and peace and joy that you extend to your children, Lord. And may we extend it into this world, Lord. May we have it beaming from us like it should be, Lord. May we show kindness to those that don't know you, Lord, and show love and patience to those who do know you and act improperly. Lord, may we all stand together in your mighty name, Lord, as a group, as a congregation, lifting you up, Lord, knowing that we are one, Lord, in Christ Jesus, that you are God to all believers and unbelievers, Lord. And as we walk through this world and struggle through these emotions of man's and these ways and wickednesses of man, Lord, we ask you to be with us, Lord, and to strengthen us up enough to talk, Lord, to talk in peace, Lord, and to do your will, Lord. Let us pray, Lord, then let us have actions, Lord, and then let us pray again, giving all glory to you prior to, Lord, and all glory to you after, Lord. We thank you again in his mighty name, Lord. We just thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name, amen.